Yo, what's going on, guys? Jason Trio here with Bitchio.com. Today is Monday, March 11th, 2019. We are back with some more Steam Monsters, man. I'm trying to comment on my previous Steam Monsters video, number 126 from Friday, I think it was. Yeah, from Friday. But it's not letting me freaking comment, man, so I'm gonna comment right here. Bro Utah says, hey, thanks for the shout out, bro. Really appreciate all your sharing. Please keep it coming. We're with you. Thank you, Bro Utah. That would have been my comment. And Shark Monster says, hey, that's me on there. Ha! And I would have said, what's up, Shark Monsters? So there you go. That's my audio comment. Since DTube won't let me make a text comment. I don't know. Sometimes it does that, man. It just keeps spinning and spinning and spinning. I type my comment. I click add comment or whatever the hell. It just spins, spins. So, fuck it. You don't let me make a text comment. I make an audio comment. Because I definitely want to reply to all my viewers, man. If you take the time out to comment on one of my videos, I definitely want to take the time out to comment back. Or at least say thank you for commenting. Alright, so Melee dudes, Mayhem here. I'm on this Earth quest, and I want to complete it, so let's see. Do I have strong melees? It's not bad. And Brownie can even attack, so hey. Hopefully the front line doesn't have thorns. But he's going to give plus one. With the Inspire to my Flesh Golem and my Orc. So I got the Kings of Leon playing today. And dude, I forgot that they had so many albums, dude. They got like four albums that I like. And I have all their albums. So what I'm gonna do is, I gotta get iTunes on here. And I'm just gonna mix it up, dude. I'm gonna have all this music playing. Because YouTube's giving me commercials. So I'm just going to have all this crazy music. But it just takes time, man. It's fucking, you know, it's time consuming. It's going to take a little bit of time to get that going. Hey, thanks for the upload, Jim B. Hey, look, he's got freaking Cockatrice main tank. I should buy him some time. Oh, come on, dude. Really? 10% chance on that miss. Oh, no, it's a 50% chance. 60% chance. Ah, I see, with the dodge. 50% for the dodge, and then an extra 10% for every speed over here. Our tank is pretty beefy, though, dude. We got the double heals going on. I'm also trying this new coffee, man. Me and the family went out to Home Goods this weekend. My wife had like $100 in gift cards over like the last 5 years or something crazy. Apparently they never expire, which is good. But we just had some fucking gift cards, man. So we just went out there looking for some shit for the kitchen. You know, some hand towels, something to put the utensils in. And we picked up this bag of coffee, you know, because we're trying new coffee. And we got some Cafe Excelsior. I don't know. It's imported from Italy. It's okay. It's kind of mild for me. It's not dark. Like, I like it dark, more full flavor. This is kind of lighter. I don't really care for it too much. It's a light bean. All the beans that I'm used to getting are like... they're real dark, and they're coated. They're like smooth and oily. And these ones are dry. This is the first bean that I've seen that was dry. So I don't know what the deal is with that. I'm in the beginning of my coffee learning experience. But it's okay. I still like the, I think I like the Don Pablo's. It's a cheaper one that we get, but it's decent. You know, it's a little darker roast. All right, so did we even get that win? I think we did, man. We got that win with Melee Mayhem with Earth. Let's go, Earth. So March 11th, dude. Another day, another week, another month, another year. Why you do me like this? Time? Time be doing me crazy. Damn, it's 22 again? We're doing the same build. We are running the same lineup. Let's go. Yesterday I did some Wim Hof breathing, man. That's another thing that I am hype on, dude. I am huge on Wim Hof, man. If you ain't doing Wim Hof, man, you gotta learn about Wim Hof. Uh-oh, look at this Cryptmancer. Look at this dude. That's his military photo. All right, I'm scared of this guy for realsies. Hydra is a beast. But let's see what we can do, man. The reason I'm playing Earth, I got the quest, but also Spirit of the Forest giving us that armor. All right, we're not sweating it. Damn, look at this guy, dude. Bringing himself down to one health. Is he gonna die next turn? Oh, come on with the miss. We got a kill right here. Good. All right, now we have a chance. Cause this damn Hydra, dude. Oh no, Dunsies. Boom! No enrage for you, bro. I'll cleave your shins. That's one of the voice lines for, okay, Thorns and Retaliate. Can we get it all? Oh, of course. Of course we can. Let's get Retaliate Wars, baby. Bonk! At least we did that. All right, we're going to win this now. If we didn't retaliate, we would have lost, man. That's the thing with freaking, that Hydra, he's so good. I gotta level that dude up. He's just so expensive, and he's a melee card. It's kind of like, I don't know, you know, I kind of want to put my money elsewhere. But he is really freaking good. All right, where are we at here? Oh, we did it, baby. Champ 3. That's 80 cards. And we get to claim our quest reward. So let's see what we get here, man. Gold foil legendaries all day. Come on, Steam Monster. Show me something, baby. Show me something good. Oh, it's a legendary gold. All right. Well, at least it was a legendary. Damn, and they're running it back to back saying, bro, you play Earth. All right, let's see what that dude's going for on the market. Reward, legendary, 101. Yeah, I mean, that's a decent price. You get a dollar for him. And then you can go ahead and buy. Man, these guys went up, dude. They were dipping down to like $5. Shit. Those legendary summoners went up. They're nasty. They are nasty. Yeah, I can sell him for $1. And I can just pick up some other cards. I don't know who I need. I'm really saving for these guys, man. These legendary summoners. But damn, can they come down in price? Damn, this card's up too. So it looks like maybe I sold 3 Jarlaxes for 93 cents. Now they're 122. And this was like last week, so maybe the Steam Monsters Market saw a slight boost with the rollout of the tournaments, which is awesome. I still haven't gone into a tournament yet, but I definitely will. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do. So my choices are, I think right now, I want one of these dudes. And if I had to choose, it's probably going to be the Cryptmancer. I get 11 Cryptmancers. I was hoping to only have to spend $55 $5 a piece, but damn, look at them now. This is going to run you like $150. So that bitch just went up crazy. My other option is to just get my boy Tyrus up here. Max out Tyrus. Or I could just keep working on my my death squad. I gotta get a skeleton assassin leveled up. Maybe my wolf. Haunted spirit. But then I don't have a summoner. That's why I was kind of targeting Cryptmancer. Or I could go here, get my Peaceful Giant leveled up, Cutthroat leveled up, and my Magi Sphinx, man. She is just holding it down. There was a time when Magi Sphinx and Raging Impaler were the same price, and that just didn't last long, man. Magi Sphinx just more than double the price and just going crazy here. It's a good card. What do I got? I think I got a level 4 Magi. Yeah, I got a level 4, and even that was expensive, dude. I need 11 more of these, which is $22 right now. That's too much for me. I like to get her at like a dollar, but fuck, now she's $2.25. You just gotta wait, man. You gotta pay attention to the market. It goes up, it goes down. So yeah, this is where she's really viable, dude. 4-3-5, and she hits for 5, just like Mermaid with Ulrich. So it's pretty nasty. All right, so let's get some more games in here. Steam Monsters is doing good, man. So I tried out that whole Drug Wars thing, man. And like I said before, Drug Wars is cool. But the whole premise of Drug Wars is to make money. It's like to make a ROI, return on your investment. You know, that's the whole thing. Like, you're a kingpin. You're a fucking drug lord. When you're out on the streets in real life, when you're selling fucking weed or whatever you're selling, you know, you're making a money. You're making money. You're buying a fucking quarter pound from a dude for, you know, I don't know, $800, whatever. And then you're breaking it down into ounces and you're selling each ounce for more money and trying to make money. That's fucking drug wars. That's drug life. Unprotected, man. We gotta go fire. Four, five, six. Damn. Do I have to run a double tank here? I think I do. My Cyclops is a level 1. No stun. I think I just gotta run a double tank. And you know what? He dies pretty quick. And I'll put thorns in the back. How about that? That seems decent. Just put thorns in the back. So he's not totally going to waste when you put the Serpentine Soldier in the back. I could put this flame dude in the back. He has retaliate. But he doesn't have shield. At least I don't think he does. Military photo again. He wants his revenge. And he's not... This isn't a good card versus him because... Oh, maybe it is. And look at this dude. Again, with Hydra in the back. There's not even a reason to play Thorns in the Back, but we're both doing it. And we both have Sneak. So, oh, but he drops his poison on me. That's no good. Woo, with the dodge. Birdie. Don't retaliate. Alright, fuck it. Retaliate. Hydra hates me, dude. And trample. Fuck it. Oh, miss. Sorry, dog. You're too slow on the ground. Oh. Come on, trample this dude. Show him our trample. Oh, he's going to, too. Look at this. Fire Demon's going to get a double kill. Duh, kill. And now we're going to freaking trample, son. Giant Rock's going to get the trample game on. Let's go. Wish my boy worked. This dude wants trample too, man. Look at this Pit Ogre and shit. This is the dude that wants trample. He's mean as shit. He don't just hit you once. All right, so let's see how good this Hydra really is, man. Can you take out our whole squad? 5-for-1 us? You can start with a Thorns. All right, that's a start. He's got trample. Poison. Okay, that's 2. Come on, man. All right. Thorns, retaliate, trample. Okay, he's like, fucking, I ain't going out without a fucking bang, son. Oh, he doesn't trample. I wonder if that's on purpose or by accident. So he doesn't trample if he dies. So he thorns, retaliated, but he didn't trample. I wonder if he's supposed to trample there. So you don't trample if you die? That's kind of weird. You still retaliate if you die. If you run out of health, you still retaliate. So why don't you still trample? I mean, I'm not trying to make Hydra any better than he already is. He's already a freaking stud. But it seems like he should have trampled there. The card is nasty. All right, Onage. Lost legendaries. And 19. I gotta go with my boy right here. Fucking, the hell's his name? Hugh. My boy, Hugh. Check out Hugh. That's Hugh Hefner right there. Put his bunnies in. There's bunny 1, bunny 2. Hugh and his bunnies. And there you go, bro. That's how Hugh does it. This is the lineup right there. Hugh Hefner and his bunnies. Look at this shit. He's got a green-haired chick in Medusa, a pink-haired chick, a purple-haired chick with a Magi Sphinx. I think she got purple hair. Pink hair, a mermaid. Fucking Hugh, man. He's got all the freaks, dude. Got all them freaky-deaky chicks. Who else? Is there any? Oh, Pixie. We got fucking Pixie out this bitch. She got pink hair. I see what Steam Monsters is doing. You got fucking Wood Nymph. Dude, Wood Nymph should have been on water. I think they fucked up, dude. Who's making these cards? They're fucking up. Wood Nymph. Come on, that was a perfect opportunity. You throw Wood Nymph right in here with Hugh. Hugh runs that shit. Here's my boy Krusty, too. I only have him at level 8. I gotta get him leveled up. He'll hit for 2. Oh my gosh. Hit me with the poison right off the bat? Don't do it. Double poisons? Alright. I'm dead here. I'm losing my mermaid. Alright, I don't want to watch. Fuck it. Otis wasn't playing, man. He's more of a hustler guy. He don't like Playboy. It's like, nah, man. Nah, fuck you. don't like those bunnies. I like Hustlers. I don't even know if those magazines are still out. Now with the internet, now with fucking porno and shit, dude. Which is another thing. Porn, dude. On your quest to becoming the shit. To becoming a fucking champion, bro. To becoming a fucking hero. A warrior. Porn. Fucking porno, man. Pornography. All them shits. That's bad too, man. Porn is fucked up for you too, dude. Apparently, you know, just think about it anyway. You get all that good satisfaction instantly for nothing. You don't gotta work for it, dude. You just fucking beat yourself off and you get to bust a nut all feeling good and shit. Eyes rolling back in your head. Toes curling. And you didn't have to do shit for it. All you had to do is, dude, you could probably bust a nut. I don't even know if this is true or not, but I believe it. Just by watching porno. I don't know. That's kind of tough. Just by watching it, not even jerking it. I don't know, but I would probably believe it if somebody told me they could. I'm not sure. But the combination of watching it and jerking it definitely makes you bust a nut in like less than a minute. And what the fuck you got to do for it? You don't have to do, I don't know what I'm running here, reverse speed. You don't have to do nothing. I don't know what I'm doing here. You know, that's some crazy shit, dude. Four? Four. I need a three then. Or a two. I'm not really feeling anybody at all. So maybe I just run this dude. I don't know. Whatever. Let's talk about porn. So yeah, I was watching a video on it, dude. It's bad, man. It's fucked up for you because you get that. Here's Pixie. There she is. Look at that little freak. She's a freak. Steam Monster. I was talking about making like a whole fucking flavor, like an underlying where Sally Steam Monster, Sea Monster, where you make all the big fucking monsters like Rexy, with like cutesy girl names. Which I think is still a fucking good idea. Hagrid and Matt didn't even respond. They were like, man, fuck's this dude smoking? But you can see they already got their own little sub-themes going on and shit. They got fucking the fucking Playboy bunnies and shit. They got Wood Nymph, Pixie, Medusa, Mermaid, and fucking Hugh Hefner, Ulrich. So porn, yeah, porn's bad for you, dude. Yeah, retaliate on this dude, man. And kill. Go. Cerberus. It like does some shit. I don't know. You can Google it. There's tons of shit on the internet, man. It changes your brain. As far as like one of my big premises is suffering is good. You must suffer. You must experience hardship in life. Because that allows you to see and appreciate when you got it good. If you just got it good all the time, then you're not gonna know or appreciate. You're just gonna be a spoiled little bitch. Oh yeah, it's good. Oh, I don't give a fuck. It's always good. You know, but if you're fucking suffering, then when the good times come around, even a little bit of a good time comes around, you're gonna be fucking jumping for joy. Just makes sense. And I've experienced it in my life, so I can relate. I feel that it's good. And porn just fucks you up because it gives you that instant gratification for doing nothing. So I don't do that shit, man. I don't fucking beat off. I still have the urges. You know, I see a fucking chick in a bikini and shit. I'm like, damn, I gotta beat my meat. Fuck that bitch. Damn, she got some big ass titty. You know what I mean? Like, you see that shit for a guy, and it's hard. You're like, oh my god, I wanna fuck that bitch. You know, no offense, but that's just what guys think. Most guys, at least. You know, that's just the way it goes. I don't know. That's how it is for me. Might be some dudes out there like, oh my God, this guy's a fucking savage. Yeah, I mean, I am a fucking savage. I'm just keeping it real, you know, that's just the way it is. Most guys are savages. And if you're not a savage, then, you know, I don't know. That's good. Our peaceful giant in the back? Let's go. Risky. If he doesn't have sneak, then peaceful giant doesn't even have a chance to win it if he's the last man standing because he doesn't even fucking attack. So yeah, I fight the urge on doing that shit, man. I don't beat up. Fuck that shit. It's bad for you. That's a recent realization for me. You know, they had this big movement shit too. It's called NoFap. You heard of that? Where these dudes be like, man, I don't do that shit. NoFap. I don't even know what fat means. I guess that's the noise it makes when you're beating off with lotion or some shit. I don't know. I'm a dry guy myself, unfortunately. I heard a Joe Rogan podcast and he was like fucking off. He was like, who the fuck jerks off dry and shit? Like, he's like, that's some serial killer shit. Fucking serial killers be beating off with fucking sandpaper and shit. Dry beating off, but you know what? What the fuck can I say, man? I'm just being honest with you guys, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm not here talking shit, making shit up. I'm here just, hey, if I'm weird, I'm weird. That's just what it is. If I'm weird, I'm weird, man. I don't know. But that's how I do it. That's how I prefer it. Because you get all the lotion. And I mean, I've done it with lotion. You know, it's not like I haven't tried it. Like shampoo, conditioner, that was a thing when I was younger in the shower and shit. But it's harder when you're standing up. You gotta bend your knees and shit to bust a nut. You can't do it standing straight up. And that's something too I told one of my boys. I was like, yo, you can't bust a nut with your knees locked. Try it. It's a real thing, dude. You can't bust a nut with your knees locked standing up. You always have to crouch down when you're busting a nut. You bend your knees. I don't know what it is, but it's a true thing, man. Think about it when you're doing it next time. Be conscious of it, and you're gonna be like, oh shit, what the fuck? Watch. All right, so I'm fucking up here. He doesn't have any sneaks. What are you gonna do? Get shit at all. Matt Clark in the building. He don't beat off either. Damn, 36. Yeah, it's a crazy thing, man. You know, I'm in my 30s now. I don't need to beat off, dude. I got a wife. Even though, you know, still, women, fuck. Can women even keep up with you these days? Shit, they'd be like, come on, man. You want it every fucking day. So you gotta have a balance too, man. As a man, you can't hold your wife to that shit unless she's cool with it. But I try to get a balance going on. Like, all right, you know, you want it 3 days a week? I want it 7 days a week? You know, just meet in the middle somewhere. Something like, you know, whatever, 5, 4. But every week is different too, you know, ebbs and flows, man. That's something I'm struggling with too. Like all these rich dudes, you watch these self-help guys, they want to put you on a schedule and be like, you're on a rigid fucking schedule. You do the same routine every day. And I'm like, fuck, dude, I'm not a robot. Like, I'm just trying to do nothing and just relax. I don't want to have the stress of deadlines and just be robotic. You know, I want to eat when I want to eat. I just want to go with the flow and go with the feeling. So I'm a little different than these other guys. Maybe I'm going to make my own shit. Yeah, I'm playing this military photo dude pretty often. There she is, Wood Nymph. Green-haired Wood Nymph. Dude, she would have been a great combination to Hugh's squad. Pink, purple, who else we got? Is that it? Just pink, purple? And then green? Yeah, fuck. We need a blue hair chick. That's next. Who's getting the blue hair? It's coming out. And then her name's Wood Nymph. Come on, man. Alright, are we about to lose this shit? I think so. Unless we can retaliate. It's our only hope. Oh shit, we're acting first? Let's go then. Fuck it. But dude, he's so strong, this guy. He's gonna heal himself. I don't know, it's gonna be tough. Who we chopping? We chopping him? Oh man, I don't know. We're hitting for three, he's healing for two. Heal for three. Oh no, we lost, son. Miss. Damn. Look how good Spirit of Forest is, but she can't attack in that first slot, man. She'll get fucked up. All right, he just knocked us out. Back in the diamond. Throw us back in the diamond. So yeah, my life journeys. I'm paying attention in life now. It's crazy. I'm trying to be a good dude. I'm trying to be successful. I am trying to hold myself accountable by making daily videos, daily posts, working out daily, every day. No excuses. I invest monthly. No excuses, man. I started investing. I was just talking to my wife about this yesterday. September 2017. So that's 12 months to 2018. October, November, December, January, February. That's 5 months plus 12 months. That's 17 months. And I don't know if this is blowing anyone else away, but this blows my mind, especially because I know who I am. Like, you guys don't fucking know me that well yet. And I know myself, and I'm like, bruh, what the fuck? I invested my money for 17 straight fucking months? Who the fuck is this dude? Because it sure as hell ain't who the fuck I'm used to being. And that's the weird thing. Like, holy shit. What the fuck is going on, dude? How am I doing this shit? And it's just crazy, man. Like, I'm just paying attention. I'm just paying attention now. And I'm doing stuff. And it's really fucking cool, man. Alright, Brownie, do we do it? Alright, let's do it. So yeah, 17 months I've been in this crypto space. September 2017, I'm a late dude. But in a few years, I'm gonna be an early dude. And that's how time goes, man. You start out as being a fucking noob. Then all of a sudden, through persistence and time, you become a fucking authority. And I was trying to come up with a saying. It just hit my head. What the hell was it? I was brushing my teeth yesterday. Spitting fucking toothpaste all over the mirror in the bathroom. Because I got one of those electric toothbrushes. They be vibrating and shit. Squirting fucking toothpaste everywhere. Alright, we don't have a sneak for this bastard. He's just playing him. It's target practice. And he's like, fuck it. Hydra is so good. I'm just gonna play him in the back. I don't give a fuck. Dude's crazy for that. So I'm brushing my teeth and I'm thinking, commitment or persistence, whichever word, you know, basically, if you don't know how to really think to, or whatever, the simple word is keep doing shit. So keep doing shit plus time equals success. And my wife was like, yeah, it's okay. I thought it was great. I was like, damn. She was like, yeah, that's okay, but maybe consistency plus time equals results. So it works the same way. I'm like, yeah, that's good too. So consistency, keep doing it, plus time equals results. And there you go. That's how it goes, man. Just keep doing shit and you're just gonna make it. It's just how it's gonna be. Congratulations, you did it. All right, come on, retaliate on this fool. All right, no? All right. All right, come on, baby. Six speed. We don't care about that poison. We're healing that poison. So that's pretty cool, man. Just over time. I can't believe it, dude. It blew me away. I was like, damn, 17 months. Woo! That's pretty good. That's really good. I'm happy about it. I'm impressed. Some people might have been investing for fucking years, but for me, I'm new to this shit. That 17 months is pretty good. And I'm not done. I'm just getting started, but I'm just paying attention. You know, it's like when you start working out and then you see like the top abs. You see like your first row of abs and you're like, oh shit. You know, you start to see like some results. It gets you motivated. You see the little bit of results, you start getting excited about it. And it fuels you to keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on. See the music too. The music is jiving with me too, man. That's why I like to listen to music like this, man. I don't listen to no fucking music telling me to fucking go out and buy a fucking Bentley with fucking $1,000 gold chains and diamond rings and ice in my teeth and fucking, you know, all that dumbass shit. You know, I don't listen to that shit. I don't give a fuck. And on top of that shit don't make me weak. That shit don't make me not tough. Because I train physicality. So just because I don't listen to that dumbass shit. Oh, so she doesn't have purple hair? She got blue hair. All right, so they got the blue hair. So where's my purple hair chick? That's what I'm... Is she my purple hair chick? All right, so I got it all wrong, bro. My colors are way the fuck off. So we do. Dude, we got the freaks out. Dude, the freaks are out at Steam Monsters. We got a green hair freak. A purple hair freak. A fucking pink-haired freak, a blue-haired freak, and a green-haired fucking freak. Oh, we got two green-haired freaks? Okay, that's why Wood Nymph. That's why Wood Nymph went green. So I take it back. I take it back. We did not need Wood Nymph on blue, because we already got Medusa. We already got our green-haired freak. So that's pretty cool. Steam Mouse is freaking out. Alright, see what Kutila's bringing to us. No reflex, so we're good with that. Unless, okay. Alright, I don't know what's happening here, but I like it. I don't know what the fuck's happening, but I like it. I mean, look, the ooze took a 5-shot, though. He did take a big hit. And we're gonna die, so I don't like that. But we do have our armor on Turtle, and he's only got one magic. Ah, we can't kill him? Damn. So we're gonna lose our Turtle. Damn, we might lose this shit. Oh, come on, Turtle! Damn, Turts. Alright, 4 plus 4 is 8. Can we kill? Yes. Alright, we win. Woo, that shit was close. Hey, what's up? Treats run fro. It's going good, man. How you doing? I gotta get that thing, too. I had it before, but it went away. It, like, pops up the chat and shit. You can see the chat on the screen. Treats run fro said... What up, bruh? Thanks for the info, man. Yeah, man, this game's tight. There's Steam Monsters. You on here, man? You play Steam Monsters? I'm playing ranked now. They got tournaments. They got ranked. They got casual. Alright, 17. We're bringing something with 17. Yeah, this song's the shit, dude. Dreaming of revelry? That's what I'm fucking dreaming of, man. Good times, man. Fucking dreaming of that shit and going for it. Yeah, man. It is. It's a good game. You should check it out. Definitely, it's fun. You could get started, you know, as anything in life. You know, this is what I'm learning out, learning too. The sooner you start, the better, because every season, season's about 2 weeks, and you just play every season, you'll get rewards at the end of every season. So if you start now, the next rewards come out in 5 days. I think it's only like $10 to make an account. I got a referral link in my description. I get 5% of whatever you spend, but I don't think it makes it cheaper for you. I don't know. I don't know if it makes it cheaper, but yeah, it's $10 for a starter pack. And yeah, that's what I'm learning, dude. Like, I go through life and I'll be like, I work out off and on throughout life. That's been a common thing. Damn, if he would have just hit for one more. And I'm like, damn, I fucked up. You know, I should have been working out all this time. And now I'm starting, you know, if I was working out, yada, yada, yada. That's just how life goes, though, man. So that's why I feel like I cracked the code. I'm pretty fucking excited about it, because the daily things, just do your shit fucking daily. Stop being a bitch, man. Hold yourself accountable and do it. Just do it, man. Fucking do it. And, you know, either you want it or you don't. That's the way it goes, man. Either you want to fucking be better, stronger, healthier, wiser, richer, or you don't. Yeah, man, you're the same way. You get in shape and then you quit. Can't tell me why. Yeah, dude, it's because it's just human nature, man. That's how we do. With humans, we want stuff done instantly. We want stuff done now, in the present. We get hooked on lifting. We're in it, we're in it, we're in it, we're in it. Then we just fall off. We give up, we lose interest, and we're done. Yeah, it's kind of a weird thing. But that's why I, this whole new shit that I'm on is just to hold myself accountable, do something every day, no excuses no matter what, and don't even think about the long term, because the long term will just fall into place. It will unfold for me as long as I do these daily things. You know, think about it. Like, if you're trying to build a fucking tower of fucking Legos, for instance, you know, I don't fucking know. You're trying to build a fucking Lego building. You can spend all day working on that fucking building. And yeah, you'll probably get it done, maybe. But you might fucking give up and shit. So a better fucking option is to just put one block on top of another every day. And every fucking day you come with a new block, and you put that shit right on top. Put that shit right on top. Every day you're building, you're building, you're building. You won't be able to stop yourself. You'll just have a fucking building eventually. It's inevitable. That's crazy, man. That's eye-opening to me. Yeah, thanks, man. I try, man. Dude, I'm passionate. Passionate about life. Passionate about getting the fuck out. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to win in this fucking game of life, dude. I'm trying to fucking win, and I will win, and I am winning. I don't give a fuck. I'm here to fucking win. And I'm fucking marking my journey. I don't fucking know. I'm documenting that shit. I'm bringing it to everybody because I know exactly what's gonna happen, man. It's just human nature. When I fucking get it, when I got the fucking nice house and the land and the money and I'm balling and I don't give a fuck, all that shit, everyone around me is gonna be like, oh, Jason got lucky. Oh, yeah, that's Jason. Okay, I could never do that. Oh, you know, whatever the fuck. Everyone's gonna make excuses upon excuses to justify why they're not in that position. So that's why I'm starting from day one. I already got 400 fucking posts on Steemit. And I started at zero just like everybody else. But people might come and they might look at my shit and be like, oh, you got 400 posts already. I could never get that. You got a head start. You know, whatever. All the excuses, man. People just make tons of excuses. So I'm trying to just be here and just... no excuses, man. You can see it from day one. You can go back, watch my videos from day one. There's no excuses. Yeah, man. So Treacher Pro said, dude, you need to do a motivation stream. So I'll totally tune in. Yeah, that's kind of like a combination, dude. You know, Steam Masters gives me a vehicle to express myself where I can't just talk about Bitcoin and motivation and life and health and finance, you know, and just beat a dead horse. Like, do it, do it, do it. You suck. You know, talking shit to everybody. So Steam Monsters kind of gives me that platform, that vehicle, where I can just hop into my Steam Monsters car and play Steam Monsters and talk shit on top of it, you know? So maybe if I'm not in the mood to talk shit or I don't give a fuck, I can just talk about Steam Monsters. Dude, are we ever going to kill this fucking tank? Damn! Hey, man, thanks for the follow, dude. So that's, you know, that's kind of what it's like, because I don't know. I feel like if I would talk about motivation every day, and I'm a human too. You know, sometimes I don't give a fuck. Sometimes I don't want to talk shit. Sometimes I'm hype. Sometimes I don't even want to talk to motherfuckers. You know, I just get on this shit. I'm like, man, I don't give a fuck. Steam Monsters, here. Play a game. I'm just like, peace. You know, I don't really do that. I can hide my shit pretty well. But sometimes inside, I feel like that. Like, I don't give a fuck, man. You know? So Steam Monsters allows me to kind of have something in the background, and it just gives me that vehicle. So yeah, I mean, it makes sense, right? And I recommend it for everybody too, man. Whether you're fucking, you want to play a game or you want to do something. Damn, Death Cloud just put the shit on us. You know, everybody has a skill, and if you don't have a skill, you know what I say is, just make an account somewhere, anywhere, social media, Steam it, doesn't matter. Steam is probably the best because you get money. And just post a date. You know, people will do that, man. I got a younger brother. He's a couple years younger than me. He's like 30. I think he's like 33 now. Damn, Lost Legendaries though? And I tell him, dude, he's got a site where he pays for the WordPress. And I tell him, like, dude, you should just post the date. Just post something. Just get into that routine. But he don't do it. Yeah, I don't even like this. I don't even like this team. Yeah, no problem, man. Thanks for the comments, dude. Thanks for the upvote and the follow. Talk to you later, bro. So, yeah, he don't fucking do that. I think it's the best here is just to play Magic. Get some damage in there. Because if I put Peaceful Giant third, I mean, what's the point? Triple tanks? Triple tanks? See, I tell my brother, dude, he don't give a fuck, man. I ain't doing that. I ain't doing it. You know, everyone justifies, man. They make excuses for themselves. Why they can't do it, why they won't do it. I am the only one in my circle of friends and family that is doing anything like this. No one gives a fuck. No one's fucking investing money every month. No one's fucking holding themselves accountable to do fucking, some sort of business, some sort of something like a daily post, a daily video, something daily. Nobody's getting in fucking ice water or doing cold showers. The only thing I can say that people are doing around me is working out. That's what people are doing around me. I mean, people work out around me, so people are lifting and shit like that, exercising. So that's cool. That's cool. That's a start. That's a start, at least. But nobody's, like, obsessed. You know what I mean? Like, maybe I'm a fucking obsessed with this shit. Damn, four? Don't kill me. Don't kill me! Damn, Giant Rock! And he's got heals. So that's why I branched out, you know what I'm saying? Think and Grow Rich, one of a great book that I read, man, talks about mastermind groups and things like that. So here we go, dude. You know, I'm branching out. I don't have anyone in my immediate circle that is hungry like me. So I'm here, you know, I'm out on the internet. I'm reaching. I'm searching. And that's what I'm doing. And I'm also documenting and showing. So that's what I'm doing, man. And it's working. And it's going to work. And that's just what it is. Persistence plus time equals success. Consistency plus time equals results. You know, whatever. One of those things. But it makes sense. Keep going. Never quit. And you will fucking win. You will get what you want. And I'm going to show you. And I'm going to show everybody. And here's the fucking blueprint. Go, go, go. All right, so where are we at here? 37:43. I think I'm going to call it quits here, man. Thanks, everybody, for watching, man. Treat your fro. Thanks for the comments, man. Thanks for the follow. Thanks for the sub. I'm going to get out of here, man. Got some work to do. Do something, man. Hold yourself accountable. Write shit down. Hope everybody has a great Monday with the Monday Blues. Don't have Monday Blues, man. Get up. Get excited. Do something today, guys. Thanks for watching. Talk to you guys tomorrow. Later.